Welcome to the latest update program of the HTIS. In this series, the topic of discussion is India's newest tiger reserve. Recently, the National Tiger Conservation Authority, or NTCA, approved the proposal for tiger reserve in Chhattisgarh. The new reserve will combine the areas of Guru Ghasidas National Park and Tamor Pingla Wildlife Sanctuary. This will be the fourth tiger reserve in Chhattisgarh after Udanti Sita Nadi, Achanakmar, and Indravati reserves. The new reserve is located in the northern part of the state, bordering Madhya Pradesh and Jharkhand. The Tamor Pingla Wildlife Sanctuary and the Guru Ghasidas National Park had been in line to be notified as Tiger Reserve since 2011. Guru Ghasidas National Park is in Koria district and covers 608.5 square kilometers. On other hand, Tamor Pingla is in Surajpur district of Chhattisgarh and covers 1,440 square kilometer. The NTCA or National Tiger Conservation Authority has been constituted under Section 38L1 of Wildlife Protection Act 1972. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IS Hindi YouTube channel.